Hello, good morning. This is Elizabeth Griffin, your indie author from South Philadelphia, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please take a moment and do so, and definitely leave comments below. Today, I want to talk about what I've learned from other YouTubers and how I'm applying it to my own career and my own channel. So, I've been visiting different segments or different sections of YouTube. I've been going to the Manosphere, I've been going to the Black Manosphere, I've been going to the hypergamy area, and I've just been browsing around language and cooking and improving yourself. So what I want to share is that in watching these different videos, I realized that with YouTube, you are able to create a community, and you can grow that community, and you can create a space that people will feel comfortable in coming and commenting on whatever your subject matter is, and giving their input, and helping your channel to grow and allowing it to reach a wider audience. So I've learned that through watching other channels, and I realize how important it is to create connections and to create a network and to support each other in our channels. So as Black YouTubers, it is important that we support each other, we spread the word about each other's channel, and I like that community. And there's one particular YouTuber who I noticed, he definitely highlights a lot of the other YouTubers that are either making a name for themselves or just branching out, but he appreciates their subject matter. And I'm thinking that is something that I definitely would like to use or utilize on my channel. And one way I'm doing that is, as I mentioned, there was a bookstore, mostly books, that I went and got used books from, and I really like that business. I really believe in it, and so I'll put descriptions in the bottom of my video or below my video. And I also this weekend went to two black businesses, and I'd seen them around for a while, and they're on Point Breeze, and I'll leave their address as well. But one woman in particular, she sells eyeglasses. She can have your prescriptions filled in the glasses that she sells, and she has designer glasses, and they are sharp, they are amazing. So I ordered two pair. And then there's also a Black business, not only, like I said, I'll leave their names below, that sells jewelry. The business sells cards, greeting cards that are specific to African Americans or to people of African descent. They sell oils, they sell herbal things, and shea butter, things that you would appreciate. And so as I said, in visiting these different channels, I'm realizing that I can promote other people's businesses on my channel. And if they feel inclined, they can promote my channel on their channel. So these are some of the things that I've watched and learned. And then I also, as I mentioned before, I talked about creating movies and creating mini movies and things like that. And I'm looking around, I'm seeing some other YouTubers have those same ideas and are trying to capitalize on that. And so this is a community that can grow. This is a community that can generate a lot of money. This is a way of getting your material out there, getting your art out there, allowing people to find you and to support you. So these are some of the things that I just wanted to share and some of the things that I've learned through visiting other YouTubers. Also, femininity, being more feminine, being pleasant, being creating your own style, your own branding.
Your attention,
pardon?
Please. This is the daily code test of the clinical emergency system. This is only a test. Your attention, please. This is the daily code test of the clinical emergency system. This is only a test. Your attention. This is the
this
daily
is going
code
long.
Test of the clinical emergency system. This is only a test.
So we get that daily announcement, and they're testing. So back to the video. These are some of the things that I'm learning from different YouTubers are allowing me to grow, allowing me to create my own style, allowing me to envision things beyond my immediate environment. There are YouTubers that I watch that talk about travel. There are YouTubers that talk about travel specific to African American men. There are YouTubers that talk about travel specific to African American females or women of color, male and female. And so, and looking at the world outside of the United States. So these are some of the things that I've learned. Leave a comment below of on some of the channels that you follow and the information that you're getting from them. And the takeaway from this video is that regardless of the platform, I find that I can learn from a lot of the different YouTubers, and I can apply it to my channel. And the things that I don't agree with, I will just leave them alone and just take the things that apply and the things that are relevant and that I can use. And until next time, thank you for following me on my channel. Love, peace, joy, and happiness. Bye-bye.